Hey, good morning. It's Snank. So, I took the rubber roof off of Corinna yesterday, and now I got to get rid of the insulation that was underneath the rubber roof, underneath the Luan. It's just not worth salvaging, so I'm going to take it off today. Luckily, I live in a town where we have the right tools to do it. So, let me do you a 180 so you can see what I got going on. Part of it was hard to come off. It's stuck on, so I'm gonna have to work on that. But that doesn't need to dry out. That's already dried out. It's already dry. But all this other shit. Ew. So, let me put the camera right here. I will show you the great tools that I found. Doom, 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 doom. Bust it all up. Actually, I'm about to go on to Craigslist and see if I can find somebody who will come and help me work for cash. Doom, 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 doom